Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Zoof Skills Fishing. Boxing day, and obviously I'm gonna go hit a session right now. I just want to explain something very quickly. The reason why I've been uploading short videos or TTP to the point videos is the first 5 or 6 times I used my action camera, I didn't even get a bite. No action, not even a small inquiry. So I just fished, and whatever I caught, I just used my cell phone to film it. But I have a feeling that today I'm gonna catch something. I did bring my action camera along, and I'm gonna film the session. Hopefully this will be a longer video and a lot more action. The conditions are not that great, but as you know, with spinning, it's all about the time you put in. So let's hope today will be a better day, and let's get to some fishing action. So guys, the equipment I'll be using today, it's light and medium. My light setup is a Shakespeare Ugly Stick Elite, that is 5'6", with a South African brand reel, which is a Max reel, and the model is the Omega. It's a fast retrieve, very strong reel. I actually had a huge pickup about 5 days ago. I managed to get the fish out the brick, but my leader line passed on me, so this is the second time. If you have been watching my videos, you notice a big fish lost in Durban Harbour. It was the exact same leader line I was using, which was 7-pound Okuma, Flourocarbon, and it hasn't done it for me yet. It hasn't assisted me in catching a huge fish. I did pull out a huge 74 centimeter bar-tail flathead on it, but the line was extremely abraded. So I've changed my leader line. Today I will be using Sunline, and on my heavy or medium setup I will be using a Shimano FX S rod that's paired up with a Okuma Kema in the 40 size. So I'm targeting anything: kingfish, bar-tail flathead, rock cod, cob, whatever's in the water. So hopefully today we get more action. See you soon. huge walla walla. It's huge. Huge. It swallowed that Zman lure. I'd like to get a weight on him. Damn, those teeth are impressive. Damn. Okay, let me try and get this lure out. I'm trying to release this guy. So guys, I managed to get the lure out of his mouth. I'm just going to try and get a quick length of him. Just use my fishing rod as a guide. And I'm just trying to release this dude. Okay. So just to be exact, the tip of tail. So he comes up right to the joint of the rod. Okay, so now I'm gonna try and grab him behind the head and release him. Let me use this packet. People are really pathetic. Let me get this rod out the way so I can just grab him behind the leg. Let's see what's happening. Has life in him. It's just that I don't want to go too close to the water. I slip with this guy in my hand and ask him for trouble. Just need some water to go through his lungs. He'll be fine. Okay, he seems to be sinking, so that's a good sign. Alright, lovely. He seems to be moving. Alright, lovely. Excellent. Actually moving. You can see him disappearing. Okay, so that's the first fish for the day. That's my largest, that's my PB. I'm actually trying to catch something else. I really thought it was a cob for a moment. That's what I'm expecting. I saw that purple shine on the top. So, guys, if you ever into Zman lures or come across Zman lures, I promise you, Space Guppy is one of the best colors. It's one of the most neutral colors you can ever get. You can use it in dark conditions, as you can see. Also use it in light conditions. So it's a go-to lure for me, and that's why I always use it to get off the mark. So enough talking. Let's see what else this water holds. Guys, that's it for today's video. I had a few bites in between after catching that fish. I also switched over to a micro lure. I had a nice bite, but the fish got off. I'll show you the lure right now. So guys, thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. It helps me grow the channel. Until next time, cheers.